despite the general economies, there being lots of ups and downs, when you look at travel spend itself, travel spend is up 5% on a year-on-year basis, well in excess of GDP. And I think we see our corporate travel managers cautious, mm-hmm. but optimistic. And leisure travelers are traveling again. And they never stopped, actually, but they're absolutely traveling again all over the world.
What about leisure travelers? How, in terms of Europe, how are you seeing it shape out? What's the trend?
Well, in Europe, one trend that we're seeing is certainly that leisure travel is coming back. We're seeing a lot of travel to beach destinations, to summer sun destinations. There is a shifting of demand away from some of the danger areas, Egypt, etc. So Spain is doing well, yes. But the demand is always shifting from one area to the other. The other very significant trend that we're seeing in Europe is the Asian traveler. And especially the Chinese traveler, whereas the Chinese traveler was just traveling in Asia, now they're starting to spread their wings.
And in terms of the outlook for the year, what kind of trend, what are you expecting, what are you excited about?
Well, what we're excited about is we do think that travel spend is going to continue to go up, and we think that travel spend, especially on mobile, it's been around 10 to 15% of our business. It's growing triple-digit rates. It's not stopping. And mobile is not only changing how consumers behave here, but especially in developing countries, mobile is replacing the PC. So consumers are moving online faster because they're skipping the PC and they're going right to their phones, and they're looking for the same services on their phones that consumers in Europe, et cetera, are looking for on their PCs.
You sound way more optimistic. This is good. This is great.
Well, I don't know about way more optimistic, but things are growing, so we're pretty happy about that. With what's going on with our emerging markets, we're cautious, but the fact is that travel spend is coming back, and we think that's going to continue.
Cautious emerging market. Do you not worry Brazil, Turkey, many concerns, Egypt you were mentioning in terms of the geopolitical crisis. You're just slightly cautious. You're not yet nervous about those key areas.
I'd say slightly cautious. I think as long as the engines of the U.S. and Europe continue to stabilize and grow, and as long as China is okay,
yeah.
Then I'm cautious but not worried. I think this will work itself out.